Sandra Crathern Inner Vision health and wellbeing tips for the new year. Happy New Year 2023. Here we go. I think I mentioned I've been doing this, putting on videos and blogs for the last, 15, 16 years or something. And I'm still as enthusiastic as ever, if not more, about health, because I look around and I think, well, we could all improve something and improve our health and well-being. So what is the real sort of key to happiness? You know, I've written down the only road to happiness is, or what's the key to happiness? I'll find a nice title in a minute. But actually, to get real happiness isn't an external thing. You know, when I've lost weight, when I've gone to the gym more, when I've sorted my marriage out, I'll be happy. When I've been on a trip, when I haven't been on a trip, when I've got that position in the workplace. And actually, true happiness really does come from our attitudes to life. It's not what happens to us, it's how we respond to it. And it's an internal job, it's not an external thing. And I remember when I smoked and drunk and was overweight, and I said to my life coach, well, when I've got all that sorted out, and I'm in a slim body and healthy and my marriage is sorted out, then I'll be happy. And of course, there was something else that came up then. So the true happiness is about getting within ourselves and finding out who we really are, about really being authentic and true to ourselves and listening to our bodies. You know, that's something I do. I've been really quite poorly over the Christmas, very unusual for me. And I listened to my body and I made sure I rested and took care of myself and was honest about how I was feeling and my limitations. So the more you get to know yourself, the happier you become. It's not always about, yes, it's lovely to be a millionaire. Not that I have experienced that yet, but I'd really love to be a millionaire. But actually, my health is much more important to me. You know, what's the good of pots of money if I'm not in great shape? So my sort of New Year's, my new year, my first vlog of the new year is just to encourage you to look at what you can do to improve your health and to maybe look at how you're going to achieve more happiness by checking in with yourself, getting to know yourself more, and yeah, just being more intuitive. I think, you know, what's my gut telling me? What's my body telling me? What's right for me? And staying in the present moment. You know, it's not an easy climate to live in at the moment, is it? With COVID still continuing in some shape or form. And, you know, I think I found out recently the three resolution, New Year's resolutions that people generally make, well, two of the top two, and there's this new one that's just been added, supposedly. And the first one is to lose weight. The second one is to get into shape, get fitter. But the third one now is people are really looking at reducing their outgoings, you know, and starting to really be more mindful about their finances because it's a bit of a scary time. So if you're struggling with any of these things and you'd like someone to help and support you, because being held accountable is a big thing, and working with a coach, you get actions, you know, actions, and then you get the goals achieved generally. So I'd love to work with you. If you're looking for a coach, then I have got some great tools that will help you become more accountable and take care of yourself and hopefully help you to be happier, because as I said, it's an inside job. So happy new year, and I look forward to putting on many, many more videos and blogs and health tips in this coming year. Take care.